One afternoon, Plandolin HQ, Hella came by to visit her dad at work. She came over to the front desk where Dolan's sister Ramona was working. Plandolin, please hold. Oh no. Hey, demon sister of stupid Dolan, is daddy in? Yes, you know the way. Thank you. In his office, Hellbent was talking to Dolan and Melissa about Hella, asking if her mom being a psycho was true. All of the kids at school say that it's a lie to her, and now she wants to know if it's true. Well, Hellbent, that's what happens when she starts to tell other kids that are smart about everything. Yeah, and if you don't tell her the truth, she might start finding out for herself. What? But then I'm going to have to explain everything to her, and she may hate me for the rest of her life for lying. Hellbent put his head down on his desk. Well, I guess even throughout the years you've worked here, you're really a bad father. Yeah, and if you keep this up, she's going to end up like you when she gets older. Oh, I'm hoping that happens, even after the many times Diva has said that. Just then, Hella entered the room. Hey, Daddy! Hey, stupid Dolan! Hey, smart birdie! Hey, sweetheart, Dolan, Melissa, I think it's time you two leave so Hella and I can make our party plans. Fine, come on, Melissa, let's have Hellbent worry about his own problems. After they left, Hella took the seat and started to write down her plans.
So after they sing happy birthday, I should be given the first slice of cake. Oh, and I would like a nice coronation being crowned the birthday girl.
Okay, anything else?
Yes. Are you still going to tell me about Mom?
You mean her name? Of course I'll tell you after the coronation.
And if that story of her being a psycho is true?
Honey, it has always been true.
Are you sure? Because there are other things I've been curious about. Like, what was your love life with her like?
Well, it was pretty good. We did a lot together.
And what caused her to become a psycho?
Well, she...
Ha! You don't know, do you?
No, I do. It's just hard to remember. That's all. Oh, look, why don't you continue with your plans and I'll explain.
Okay, then.
Hellbent then turned away and thought to himself, I can't believe how stupid I was with love, especially after giving a second chance when working here. Oh, who am I kidding? I am a bad father, but I gotta keep making S up.
So, how did Mom become a psycho?
She just went crazy, that's all.
Are you sure, Daddy?
Yes, sweetheart, I'm sure. Now, why don't you show me what you got so far?